School was kind of, I mean, it was always a goal to attend school. Didn't really have an idea, you know, of a major or what I wanted to do in school. I had visited a couple of colleges to see, you know, where I might want to be, where was my fit. So it was always an option, but I was very indecisive coming out of high school. And then that's when I met Ms. Dee Dee and Hester. After I didn't get accepted into the school of my choice, I kind of was discouraged. And then I met these lovely two ladies, and it was like, where I fund you to go to school? And I was like, okay. So they kind of got me in Reynolds, and it was rough at first coming, adjusting from high school to a community college. I've learned a lot, and I feel like it has prepared me for my next step far as me attending VCU. As far as my peers, I would say it's me and my closest friend. We are the only two out of a group of five that has actually pursued school or either received an associate's degree. Me and her are actually the only two right now pursuing our bachelor's degrees. So far as my peers and those that I went to school with, a lot of them have not gone to school, or either they're gone to school and, you know, life happens. Some of them have kids now, or they wanted to move out. I think our pathways after high schools were a lot different. I did get my degree in science. That's a broad kind of degree. So when you go to like a school like VCU, who's kind of like medically background, you have different options to go into. You have that science background. So I'm still a little in limbo with declaring a major. I'm here today to go to an LPN orientation that they're having to kind of ask questions, just to see exactly if that's my niche or if that's something I would be interested in doing. I currently work at Richmond Surgical. I'm their medical office specialist. I have a float position, so I manage their front desk and I answer the phones, I schedule their appointments. The scholarship is a blessing. Like, I remember I was a little behind in far as my courses, and I had a 16-week course and an 8-week course, and I didn't purchase a book. And versus racking up on credit card bills or, you know, just having to work and still going to school. And I was like, hey, you know, Dee Dee, I didn't purchase this book. And just to be able to call them is phenomenal. And they just, oh, it's money in your account. And I'm like, okay. So just the aspect of not worrying about books, like a lot of students, they worry. Like, you need books a week before class. So they worry. So just to be able to, oh, I already have my book. Like, I'm kind of prepared in advance. Like, I'm overly prepared with pencils, pens, whatever I needed to get to class. They made sure I had everything. And that was phenomenal. I really appreciate them. I'm so thankful for everything that the staff, and like the people behind Dee Dee and Hester that I've never even met. I'm truly thankful for everything that I was able to do just with you funding me and allowing me to go to school and continue this journey of my college career.